how to combine your Mailchimp lists, your Mailchimp audience. So come here under audience and click here so that you can view all your audiences. I want to combine these two audiences, so I will come in here and I'll just select on this one and I can click on combine audiences. I want to combine it with which audience? I will choose the audience there and then I will click next. So just read that for more helpful information about how to conserve your data when you're exporting them, when you're combining the two audiences. So here I'm just going to click on confirm. I'm just going to type confirm to confirm the combination of the audiences. Combine audiences. The contacts which were in this audience have been moved to the other one. The one that you want to move into the other, that's the one that you need to select, combine audience, and it will be moved. So if you have multiple audiences that you want to combine, what you can do is combine one into the other and then that into another until you're completely done. And now that I've done this, let's see if I can delete it. And you can only delete an audience if it doesn't have anything going on. What does that mean? If it doesn't have a landing page that is active, it doesn't have an automation that is active, then you can delete it. Otherwise, you'll need to go here under campaigns and then select that list to delete all the elements that are connected to it. Before you delete this, let's just confirm if there is anything that's connected to this list. So I'll come in here and I'll click on. So it's already selected there. And I can see I've deleted everything in that list. That means I can delete it. So I'll just come back here under audience. And I'll go to view all audiences. And I'll select it and then delete it. So type delete. And that should do it. So that is how to combine and delete an email list or an audience in MailChimp.